are you at my house again? Guys, today is a good day because number one, it's my first refeed day of the week. Number two, it's Friday, which means that it's a weekend. And number three, it's McGregor versus Poirier this weekend. So if you guys are lucky, you're going to get my predictions on that.
Really quick, guys, there's another reason why I am excited about filming today, and that's because today, later this afternoon, I'm dropping by Sparta Pharma, or I guess Aces Labs HQ, to pick up my next supplement drop. I'm pretty much out of everything, so we're going to go there, check out their facilities, get some supplements for me and fats, and yeah, meet with the owner, my buddy Chris.
It's bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got thudders.
After making me wait, that's a power move. What's up, buddy?
What's going on, man?
Alright, so we're just walking into the Sparta facility to pick up my Aces stock. Here's my man Jason getting my shit ready. Jason, say hello to the YouTubes. Here's my stuff. I love seeing it. It's beautiful. Dude, I've been without some stuff for so long. I've been like training dry and no pre-workouts. It's devastating.
Why have you waited so long to come and get some stuff?
I've just been busy, dude. You know what I mean?
Just pop me a message and I can get it ready for you.
Oh, thanks, bro. You even see some sneaky little TF products over here. So cream soda. Maca. What's in there? Maca. Go Shake Blueberry Donut. Got Pit Boss, which is a test booster. I don't use that. Tribulus Terrestris. That is the Level Up, which I definitely have taken before. I'm not taking it at the moment though. That's creatine hydrochloride. We've got all of the creatine monohydrates. I think this is probably the best selling product from the website. Is that right?
Yep.
What is the deal running on this at the moment?
Two for 99 rand.
That's sick. Glutamine, I'm still using that. And then my two favorites, the branched chain amino acid and the blackjack pre-workout. We're back from Sparta. And that was a successful supplement drop. Would it be a supplement drop? Supplement collection. Yeah, supplement collection. And we have everything that's gonna last me. There's my wife. Say hello, baby. There you go. Looking beautiful. We have everything to last us probably about 2 to 3 months. Two big tubs of whey. Two blackjack pre-workouts, two branched chain amino acids, and then for myself, I picked up these SNP omega-3 and multivitamins. Those are going to be discontinued soon and replaced with a new brand, but they're still available on Takealot. So I'll post that link in the description below. Baby, why do we take Aces Labs?
Because it's the best. Duh.
That's a good answer, but I'm going to tell you the real answer. Here's the real answer. We take Aces Labs because we know the owner. Chris, you met him. And because we know the owner, what that means is that I can go to the warehouse whenever I want. And because I can go to the warehouse whenever I want, it means I can see all the raw materials whenever I want, which means that I can see the products being made, which means that I know that whatever's on the label is actually in the product. That's why we use Aces Labs, but also because it's the best. Now it is time for lunch. I'm going to show you guys what I'm having. Bear in mind that because it's a refeed day, it is a slightly larger lunch than what I would normally have. I'll show you me making it, and then I'll put the macros on the screen for your ease of reference. Baby, what are you having for lunch?
I'm having rice and...
Show us your lunch. Talk us through this procedure.
Thank you, Nando's.
Who made this for you?
Nando's.
Nando's? Who's that?
That
guy in the NAM.
Which guy?
The guy. Nando's strips and rice, and I'm having a protein shake because I don't have enough chicken with my strips and rice.
Hashtag?
Protein is life. Hashtag aces. Hashtag?
Hashtag flexible dieting.
Flexible dieting.
Yeah, there we go. We got it right.
And I'll have a chocolate later.
Personal trick of the trade is these beautiful little bitches over here, Woolworths low-fat pretzel snacks. I'm going to show you what they actually look like in a packet right over here. Honey mustard onion flavored pretzel thins. You hear the macros right here. For a 20 gram serving, you're looking at 1.8 grams of protein, 14 grams of carbs, and 2.5 grams of fat. So that's pretty good as an accompaniment to almost anything. I have them almost every single day. For the volume that you actually get, they're low in carbs and they're relatively low in carbs and low in fat. They taste delicious. They add like a nice crunch to the meal. You don't actually have to prepare them. You just take them out of the packet. They're awesome.
Good. Just about done. And we're ready to eat.
Surprise, surprise, everyone. It's Saturday morning. Fats and I were just about to head out and train legs. And I got a message from a very special person who's decided that he wants to join me today and train legs with me. So we'll see you at the gym. It's time to fuel up on some Aces Labs pre-workout, because if I'm training with him, I know that I'm going to need it. I hope he's taking his pre-workout too. Are going to be 50 40 30 20 10.
Down on one knee not too long ago, so
you're saying your knees are injured?
So now
is that an excuse?
Now I'm ready to smash the session. Last session I had was the day before.
Oh yeah,
the proposal literally, and I was like, while I was training, I was like, shit, can't mess this up, bro. You have to
get it. Was like a lunge or some shit.
Yeah, to my level.
We done. Don't track my face, you bitch.
They track you.
Yeah, it does a face track thing. There you go. So, we done.
Art?
Yeah, no, it'll get you in there.
Okay.
So, we done with my boy Rudy. That was an awesome leg session for me, at least. How was it for you?
Oh, no. Well, I retired early, so I think that is it all.
And, yeah, so I'm going to put a little bit of this into the next vlog, but I'm going to make this a full vlog by itself, just me and Rudy training, and hopefully we'll be able to do a lot more. Check Rudy out. What's your Instagram handle? I'll put it on the screen.
Rudy_theunit.
Rudy_theunit. He's a Biogen athlete, so also check out the Biogen social media pages.
Shout out. Team Red.
Team Red. There you go.
Sharp
my boy.
Session, brother.
Awesome, my man. Thank you so much. Oh, can't get up. I was like, I need to...
Hey guys, so the leg session was done a couple of hours ago. It was awesome training with Rudy. It was just an awesome reminder of how hard you push yourself when you're training with another competitor versus just training by yourself. We're definitely going to try and hook that up a lot more in the future.